I just played two pieces from the 16th century, both by Spanish composers. The first composer was Luis Milan, and the second composer was Alonso Mudara. Both of these pieces were composed originally for the vihuela, which was a smallish instrument that preceded the Renaissance lute and the Baroque guitar. As you can see, I used a capo on my third fret to raise the guitar a minor third and thus be consistent with the tuning of the vihuela. I'd like to play now two pieces from the French Baroque period. The first composer is Louis Couperin, and the second composer is François Couperin. The first piece is a passacaglia, which is a type of typical Baroque composition based entirely on a melodic bass line. In this case, the bass line goes like this. The entire work is based on that melody. It's a very deep composition and a wonderful example of early Baroque writing in France. This will be followed by the mysterious barricades, which is totally different from the passacaglia in that it's very light-natured. Both of these pieces were composed for the harpsichord and have been transcribed to the guitar. Thank you.
Thank you.
My next piece is the Chaconne by Johann Sebastian Bach. This was taken from the Partita number 2 in D minor for solo violin, and this piece was transcribed to the guitar by Andre Segovia. The Bach Chaconne is rather a monument of a piece. It's about 13 minutes long and divided into three main sections. There's a D minor section, which builds to a climax, and then the piece modulates to D major for a pastoral section, and then the Chaconne ends tragically in D minor. There'll be a very short intermission following the Bach Chaconne, and we all hope that you stay for the second half of the program. So once again, this is the Chaconne by Johann Sebastian Bach.
Thank you.
I'm going to make one slight change in the program. Instead of playing the four pieces from the suite in Modo Polonico, I'd like to play a piece by a Spanish composer, Fernando Sor, who lived during the early part of the 19th century, during a time when classical guitar was very popular all throughout Europe. He was very well respected by all the critics. In fact, one critic described Beethoven as the Sor of the piano. So you can imagine how loved he was. This piece is variations on a theme of Mozart, and this theme is taken from one of Mozart's operas, The Magic Flute, Papageno's theme. So once again, variations on a theme of Mozart by the Spanish composer and guitarist Fernando Sor. Thank you. Last year, I recorded a unique piece for classical guitar, Coyumbaba, which means the shepherd, by Carlo Domeniconi. Domeniconi was born in Italy, but lived in Istanbul for several years, so hence the Eastern Turkish sound of this piece. And this piece is also most unusual in that the guitar is tuned to a C-sharp minor chord. Every string is altered except the high E string, which remains the same. So once again, this is Coyumbaba, which means the shepherd, by Carlo Domeniconi.
Thank you.
do one short encore. It'll probably take me longer to get my guitar back in tune. I'd like to play an Afro-Cuban lullaby.